Been quite a while since we set eyes on any of the Travelers Guild guys, though.
That's not possible.
Password.
Fatalis.
The outpost has been attacked by the Ilses.
Yeah.
deep now. Real alchemist. Real alchemist. Thank you. It's impossible.
Thank you. I should have seen to him sooner. A guardian. Your presence here is of great encouragement to us. This proves we finally have the power to bring Akba to life here, and that he is more powerful than ever. As for the two of us, my sweet, we shall continue this ceremony later. Imra Nika Dambrianama.
I don't know who you are, but you've made a friend today.
Akba will have to look elsewhere for his meal.
I won't forget this. I promise.
Now this is interesting.
Have mercy, Master! He threatened me! Mercy!
Come, come, Urzag. You know full well that we must all do our bit for the cause with what feeble powers each of us possesses. But take comfort. Your modest sacrifice shall not be in vain.
Thank you.
Must eat now. I should be able to repair my weapons with that.
Majesty, our outpost has been attacked by the Ilsids. This time, there were no survivors. What's worse, we have not found the bodies. Perhaps they have been taken.
Great heavens! Where could they have been taken?
We do not know. They were swift and merciless. They are a formidable enemy, sire.
I suppose these Ilsids are indeed part of the cult of Akba.
Under the orders of Acerbius?
I don't really have any proof, but we first heard of them when the cult of Akba appeared. But there's something else. Sweberis left the kingdom recently. He must have been able to tell that we were about to discover the truth about him.
What truth?
Sweberis and Acerbius are one and the same. He is behind Fallon's murder.
Now I understand why Acerbius was waiting for me at the temple. He knew I was coming.
So, you fought with him. Finally. Bit of good news. Amshagar, tell me that you have destroyed the source of evil once and for all.
No. I was unable to destroy the meteor. Instead, I felt my energy draining away.
Good Lord! How can that be possible? Felnor, how can you explain that?
I was afraid this might happen. The stone is now in resonance with Akba, and the energy channel drains both your physical and your magical energy to feed Akba. In fact, by touching it, you have sent your own power to our worst enemy.
I think I understand what you mean, Felnor, but even my very best men have always failed in this quest.
Amshagar is not one of your best men, sire. He is a guardian sent by the gods.
If you think there is the slightest chance that I can destroy this meteor, I will find a way to do it.
You must protect yourself against the meteor's energy drain. During the War of the Magi, the kingdom was given an artifact of immense power by the Order of Adurnium. Without it, we would quite possibly have lost the war. This artifact was composed of two pieces, Krahas and Zohark. Any magician who possessed both of these items became immune to all energy-draining effects. It was thanks to this protection that the war was finally won.
Well, then just give me this object.
That's where it gets complicated. In fact, when this object was given over to us, a treaty was signed with the Order of Adurnium by Pax Alis, father to our current king. This pact stipulated that we were to return the artifact to the Order when they requested it.
I see no wrong there. So?
So, 20 years later, a group of rebels rose up from God knows where, killed my wife, and kidnapped my daughter. She had only just been born.
And more to the point, they also took Krahaus. Luckily, we prevented them from stealing Zohark. The Order turned up a few hours later and demanded that we return the whole object to them. We could only give them Zohark, and ever since, they have been demanding that we honor our pact and find Krahaus once more. We have never found those rebels. We do not even know if they are still on the face of Arx, as they were only heard of that one time. Nevertheless, the Order assures us that they can still feel the presence of Krahaus in the fortress.
Very well. I will find Krahaus and Zohark.
Now go, Amshagar, and save us from this demon. Find Krahaus and Zohark and destroy this accursed meteor once and for all.